You're watching cross-references and followed hyperlinks. You have a cross-reference in your document. The text of your cross-reference is blue. This cross-reference is going to section 3.1. You click on it and it goes to the correct destination. However, when you go back to the cross-reference, the color is no longer blue. It's a different color and it is underlined. To change it, you should know now it's not a hyperlink style. It's now a followed hyperlink style. If you don't see the followed hyperlink style in your style dialog box, go to the Manage Styles button at the bottom of the dialog box. When the dialog box opens, go to the Recommend tab. In the Sort Order field, click the down arrow and select Alphabetical. It's easier to find the style you're looking for. Find the followed hyperlink. Click on it, and then click Show and OK. Now the style is in the dialog box. Find the style, click the down arrow on the right, and select Modify. Change the characteristics to be the same color you want. I want the blue color, which is the same as my original cross-reference. I also do not want the underline, so I will remove that. Now click OK. The color on your cross-reference changes to the original color of your cross-reference. And that is the end of cross-reference and followed hyperlink.